Hydrogen sulfide, also known as H₂S, is a colorless, highly toxic, and extremely flammable gas. Even at low concentration levels, H₂S is dangerous. Hydrogen sulfide is known for having a rotten egg odor. However, H₂S exposure can cause people to lose their sense of smell. So never rely on an odor to warn you. H₂S can occur naturally, but it's also found in industries such as sewer and wastewater treatment, oil and gas refining, and textile manufacturing. Because hydrogen sulfide is heavier than air, it can collect in low-lying or enclosed spaces. Confined spaces can be particularly dangerous. Workers are primarily exposed to hydrogen sulfide through inhalation. Its health effects can be mild and short-term, or serious and long-term. Possible effects may include headaches, airway problems, unconsciousness, or even death. Controls must be implemented to keep H₂S concentrations at safe levels. This may involve testing, removing H₂S, using PPE, and other safety measures. Hydrogen sulfide awareness training should be taken by all workers who could potentially be exposed to hydrogen sulfide on the job, including those in industries where H₂S gas is reported more frequently. Hazmat Students' online hydrogen sulfide awareness course is designed to meet ANSI and OSHA standards and requirements and educate workers about H₂S hazards and safe work practices. Our course features interactive elements, full narration, and 24/7 availability. Your training certificate will be provided immediately upon course completion. Ask about our group discounts and training ID cards. Discover why Hazmat Student is the leading choice for hydrogen sulfide awareness training. Visit our site to view a course demo and enroll today.